previously on Life is Strange.
Whoa. What did you find?
Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
We can't trust anybody except each other.
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Oh, look. The Wonder Twins.
What are you doing in my dorm? You are so fucking dead!
Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
What are you doing here, Max?
Victoria has to be next.
What a lame gimmick.
Rachel, why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now.
Ugh. Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Oh, no. Chloe. How? What the fuck?
Okay, we're, yeah. Oh, I forgot. Fuck. Hello, everybody on YouTube anyway. Welcome back to Life is Strange. I forgot to do an intro. I'm an idiot. Yeah, we're in the dark room. Fuck. All right, fuck something up.
Is anybody out there? Please help.
I think there's only one person here. And you're probably not going to... Oh, okay.
I'm free.
Okay, okay.
Almost.
What are we doing? Say, hey.
God, I don't remember anything that happened.
Yep, pull it. Do it. Get it.
This must be the same drug Nathan used on Kate.
We don't have time to look at the... Okay, let's look at the fucking photo.
You'll pay for this, Jefferson.
Are we?
I would never go back in time like this again. But this is the only way.
Are we actually doing that right now?
Oh, that's great.
That's fucking weird. Are we actually?
This angle highlights your purity, see? The slightly unconscious model is often the most open and honest. No vanity. Posing, just pure expression. Oh, Christ. Look at that perfect face.
Hold that stare there. Stay still.
He is a lot more psychotic than I thought.
You were special the second I saw your first selfie. Yes, I still hate that word.
Okay, at least I agree with something on with
them. The purity of your own image. Not like Rachel, who was always looking in the wrong places. Poor Rachel.
Alright, if we're actually going to do this live stream all the way through, I'm going to need some happy juice. So yeah, I'm going to get drinky-drinky on. Can you please just stop?
Much better.
Thanks, are we actually supposed to do something? Or are we just going to sit here and take it? Can we stop this? This is thoroughly creeping me out.
I wasn't lying when I said you have a gift.
Well, call me crazy, but I don't believe you, sir.
This looks good. Maybe. More close-ups.
please, just stop. So all of this is going to be cut out of YouTube's video. So much.
I need you posed and framed my way. Maybe a new dose will calm you down.
Can't you rewind from here? I guess not.
Now don't move, or this will hurt much. Stupid bitch! You just don't listen, do you? In fact, you never did hear much in my class. If you had, you might have seen all this coming. God damn, you are a fighter, though. I've had my eye on you, and I've noticed that you've been more fearless this week than maybe your whole life. Remember my number one rule. Always.
You're fucking crazy. Okay. So why is Victoria here now? What the fuck? Victoria. What am I doing?
Hey, Victoria. It's Max. Can you hear me?
Max. Oh God. Where are we? What's happening?
You've been drugged like Kate and me. Do you remember how you got here?
No, I don't know. Wait, you warned me. You warned me about Nathan. Then I went to Jefferson for help and he was acting so weird. That's the last thing I remember. And I can't move my hands. Help me, Max. Please, I'm sorry for everything.
Listen carefully. Mark Jefferson kidnapped us. He's using Nathan as well. Jefferson is very dangerous, so we have to get
no him shit.
Before he comes back.
Max, I just can't believe this is real. I don't want to die like this. I'm only 18.
Hold on, Victoria.
I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Wouldn't that... Motherfucker.
What's going on? I thought you said Nathan was dangerous. But it was actually Mark? Mr. Jefferson?
I was wrong. I should have known that Nathan couldn't do all this on his own.
Do what? What's going to happen to us? Oh, please get us out of here.
I'm not going to let that asshole get away with this. I need you to be strong. I can't do this alone. We need to act while we're clear-headed. If he doses us again, we'll forget everything.
Then Kate Marsh was telling the truth. Even though I knew she wasn't lying.
What is that down there?
Wait. Jefferson couldn't handle stains on his photos. Good. Now I can use them.
How?
I'm definitely more awake in this photo. I could try this one.
Okay, we can focus on that one.
This might work. Please work.
No one's watching this stream and it's making me very discouraged. Here comes the creepiness again.
I'm getting some spectacular images here, Max. Yes, Victoria would kill to be in your place, but she doesn't understand our connection. You're the winner, Max. I choose you, your portrait.
Fuck you.
You're trying. I know you're scared. You all have the same doe-eyed look when you wake up here, replaced by fear as you realize what's about to happen.
Mr. Jefferson, why are you doing this?
Oh, Max, I'm so glad you asked that question. Simply put, I'm obsessed with the idea of capturing that moment, innocence, evolves into corruption. That shift from black to white to gray and beyond. Most models are cynical. They lose that naivete. However, some Blackwell students carry their hope and optimism with them like an aura. And those lucky few become my models. My subjects.
Yes. You're a psychopath.
And this is your last he mission. Is. Thank you.
Au contraire, Max. I'm so sane that nobody knows what's happening to you right now. As you can see, Sleeping Beauty here is too harsh for my gentle lens. And don't get me started on your late partner. I had enough of those faux punk sluts in my Seattle days.
You killed Chloe. You murdered my best friend.
She had a loaded weapon. This was clearly self-defense, but that's what happens when you play with guns. Or try to fuck with me. It's better when they don't know. Like pure, sweet Kate.
I just want to kill him.
Blah, blah, blah. God, I hate your voice now.
You might as well savor it, considering it's the last you'll hear. Oh. That struck a nerve. Your face changed color. Beautiful.
You will not get away with this. I want you to know that.
Too bad you already made a convincing argument against Nathan in the principal's office. Thank you so much for setting him up for me. I do know that the Prescotts are going to have a major scandal when the town finds out what their elite son has been doing for homework.
You used Nathan.
Well, he did use Nathan, so I'm not going to argue with that.
Like with an image. Nathan's was easy to twist around. I became a sort of father figure for Nathan. It happens often in teachers.
Did you guys meet at psychopath school or something?
It was kind of touching for a while.
Did you tell him everything about your plans at Blackwell?
Don't be stupid, Max. I told him what he needed to hear. In return, I had access to the Prescott fortune. Who do you think paid for this glorious darkroom and equipment? How else could I get all these hip new drugs for my subjects?
Did he just use the
Rachel
term hip?
Rachel Amber was your victim, not your subject.
Oh. Rachel Amber. That's the real tragedy. Nathan thought he could be an artist like me. Instead, the dumbass gave her an overdose.
Chloe and Rachel. You killed both of them.
They're fucking together in heaven right now. Is that what you want to hear?
Why? Why?
Why? Why? Start listening to me, you dumb cunt.
Jesus.
That was not cool.
That was intense even by my standards.
Rachel is dead. But no tears. Los Angeles would have killed her anyway, so look at this as a favor.
You're evil.
Well, see, you're good because you stopped your friend from beating Nathan up.
I cared more about Nathan than you did.
No, you didn't. It's just too bad that he fell in lust with Rachel. He actually thought he could mimic what I do with the camera and subject, like father, but not like son.
Where is Nathan now?
Dead and buried. After what he did to Rachel, I knew I couldn't keep him as a protege for much longer. Now the police will never find his body. Do you finally get it now, Max? I can't compromise my vision.
Even Nathan's dead?
You are an amateur. Look at the trail of death you left behind. You can't blame all this on Nathan. I don't care what you do to me. You're gonna die, motherfucker. For Chloe and Rachel.
Get it, Max. Get it.
Else. I do love your spirit, Max, but you brought yourself here by your own choice.
I'd like to be free from this dark room now. Isn't there still a storm that's supposed to hit?
Okay.
Wait. Please, Mr. Jefferson.
Max. I would love to talk shop, but I really need to go over these pictures. Especially while they're fresh in my mind. I think our session was a career high for me.
You
still have my diary.
Don't worry. Nobody's going to read it. Thanks for reminding me. There's nothing more innocent than a teenager's diary. Oh, look at your selfies. What a waste of talent. Look at that shot, Max. You can do so much
better. We got it now.
Better.
We got a way out. Okay. There's no way this is gonna work. There is no way. There's no way.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. Shh. I believe Max has taken what you kids call
oh no.
Selfie. A dumb
I'm
word.
I'm back. Wonderful photographic trick. Right back where I started this insane week.
So Chloe's still alive.
I'm going to hurt Chloe ever again.
Portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
And Kate's still alive,
the
too.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process.
Oh. Well, that was easy, Max.
Was it? Okay.
Well, okay then. So, the Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Obviously, Max has read them.
Because I've been through this week.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes
to change time.
To San Francisco, where you'll be.
We are really going to play through the first four episodes all over again, aren't we?
To capture Mark Jefferson.
Melissa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too.
And yes, Max, I can see you pretending not to see me.
Bastard. I have to warn David about Jefferson and the dark room.
How the fuck am I supposed to do that?
I should be able to track down David's number from the school pamphlet.
Nope. Mark Jefferson. Boom. Okay.
For once, David, I'm praying you'll overreact to this as much as everything else. And take Jefferson down fast. You wanted me to enter the contest, asshole. So maybe I'll be going to San Francisco. And Jefferson, you'll be going to prison. Here's my photograph for the Everyday Heroes contest.
And now we have to go save Chloe's ass.
That was easy.
No. It wasn't easy at all.
Well, I can't prejudge yet, but I'm very happy you decided to enter. That means a lot to me. And Blackwell.
He still seems so charming. It's just fucking weird.
Out there in the world without fear. To be innocent.
Or guilty.
Thanks for the photo, and maybe both of us will be jet-setting to San Francisco this Friday.
Or maybe only one of us will be going.
Don't be so modest, Max. Anything can happen in a week.
As you're going to find out, Mr. Jefferson.
She's not being subtle about it. Okay, thank God. What is this to do with the cop? No, please don't, Kate. Don't. They found Rachel Amber. And we were the everyday hero, weren't we? Okay. Okay. We're... Where's this going?
Whoa. Okay. You're okay, Max. You're safe. Good work, David. Chloe. Oh, you're alive. Oh, you're alive. I did it. I fixed everything. Wowzer.
Why are you talking out loud?
You did it, Max. You're a real artist. At least for today.
Don't stare at it. Because you'll turn back time. Oh, crap. Yeah, we still have a thing in Seattle, or wait, where is it? We still have a thing, Max, that we need to
Chloe! Prevent. Hey, are you okay? We lost you there for a second.
Your nose.
I'm okay. Jet lag. High altitude.
Great.
Oh, you left the ringer off, idiot. Come on. Please answer.
Max, holy shit, man, your vision. It's true. You saw the tornado. It's coming.
What? Oh, no. Chloe, where are you?
I'm so fucking scared. I'm by the beach.
Chloe, can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. The tornado was real. Oh, I didn't fix shit. Chloe will die. Arcadia Bay is gonna be destroyed.
Okay, so what can we do?
There has to be a way to stop this. For good.
I guess everybody is a photographer now.
Oh no. Please tell me we're not. I wanna go back in time.
Excuse me, I'd love to ask you a few questions about your work.
Sorry, but...
There we go. I'm about to lose it. What is this going to do? Because this is way too far back.
Apart. What am I doing to time? I just have to make one simple change so I won't end up in San Francisco. Simple. Sorry, San Francisco. Chloe comes first.
You're going to destroy reality. Maybe that's something to do with the storm. But we still busted Jefferson, right? Wait, what? Oh, we didn't bust Jefferson. Great. because we would have to use that image. What the fuck are we doing?
Oh, fuck. God, no. I'm back here again? I thought I fixed everything.
What did you say, Max?
What? Jefferson should be in jail, not here.
Jesus. It's like you're back in my class. You're still spacing out. It might be cool if you took one of your patented selfies now. Transformation between the old Max and the new Max. Anyway, answer my question, please.
Fuck you.
Good answer. Good answer. Hey, your nose is bleeding. Probably gave you too big a dose. Sorry about that, Max. But considering you're about to die, a nosebleed is a first world problem. Oh, I had to let Victoria Chase go.
You let her?
Don't be stupid, okay? She's exactly where she deserves to be.
No.
She's dead.
As if you
great.
Care. Your iris, that dilation like a shutter. The pictures you're taking of me now. Too bad you pissed away your gift. You could have won the contest, but you destroyed your own beautiful photograph. What a waste. Sorry, I burned all your stuff. I got a little carried away.
Fuck! He burned my diary.
Always.
That's why I'm still here.
Especially since you've developed from nerd to hero within a week. There's something weird going on with you.
Oh, did we mention we can turn back time?
Whoa. Did you see how crazy it is outside?
The storm.
Like I said, something weird. There's that fear. Oh, Max, it's an honor working with you on these final sessions. I hope these images will be appreciated for what they truly capture. The loss of youth. At least, that's the last lecture you'll ever have to hear from me. And I promise, no more nosebleeds.
Mr. Jefferson, please, don't do this. You don't know what's happening.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. Quiet, Max.
Please. Don't do this.
Oh, you're so fucked. We have no way out. Look for anything.
I promise.
There's no way.
This final dose won't hurt.
We're fucked.
What?
What are you gonna do with that?
David.
Oh, come on, David. It's just a tripod.
No, David. No.
Jesus. David Madsen. He's out cold. Good. I always see that fascist fuck. Everybody at Blackwell did, right, Max? Okay. Let's...
Can we warn him?
David, watch out!
How? How did you know that?
And now he's dead. Let's try that again, shall we?
I promise. This final dose won't hurt.
What?
David, watch out!
How? How did you do that? No gun, no balls.
Jefferson, it's over.
You are not going to stop me.
Damn it.
David Mattson. Of course. Well, this is what you get for playing cop. A real bullet. What going to stop me?
Oh, Lord, Max.
Are you okay? Shit.
Are you all right? Can you move?
Yes. Thank you, David. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You brought me here.
Wait, what?
Let's wrap up this son of a bitch first. He won't be going anywhere when he wakes up. Except you are going to prison forever. Or worse.
Mr. Jefferson, now it's your turn to be captured in a moment. Save Chloe. He burned everything, including all of my photos. Warren, yes, I can use that picture he took of us. Shit, no signal.
That figures.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson, but you won't need this anymore.
Oh, God.
I had no idea he was this sick.
David? Are you okay?
Look at this place. It feels like hell.
Jefferson was going to kill me. Like he did to Victoria Chase.
Oh, no. I always suspected that son of a bitch.
I never did. Until too late.
You shouldn't have to suspect your teacher.
He wasn't a real teacher. He just wanted to lecture. It was part of his sick plans.
I wasn't surprised when you accused Nathan of drugging Kate Marsh. I thought so too. And Max, I'll never forgive myself for what happened to Kate. I feel like I helped push her off that roof.
Don't blame yourself. Nathan and Jefferson are the ones.
As much as I hate to admit it,
I knew
David's alright.
Scott was a threat.
Like,
I just waited too.
Okay, I don't hate to admit it. He's cool.
Jefferson already did. They had some weird father-son thing going on. But Nathan killed Rachel, and Jefferson had to use him as a scapegoat.
That pervert was pulling all this shit right under my nose, too. I could have stopped him and Nathan if only I wasn't so stupid.
No, I told Principal Wilson he had a gun almost used it.
Off center.
But he didn't want to believe me.
You have no idea how uncomfortable this chair is.
We all make decisions we regret. But I have to admit, I'm impressed by you. And Chloe. And your investigation. I had all the high-tech toys while you had each other.
Maybe she learned from you.
I think she only learned how to hate my guts.
You both had a tough start. I know it wasn't easy.
I'm not going to make any excuses for my behavior. I tried to be a good soldier, but I wasn't so great. I tried to be a good father, too, but when Joyce kicked me out, I had nothing.
I'm so sorry about that. I didn't want that to happen.
I should never have set up those surveillance cams or kept all those files.
I'm going to tell Joyce I was wrong about you.
She does love you. It's pretty obvious.
I try not to use my service as an excuse, but it's hard to come home after war. Most people don't know or care what it's like. Except Joyce. She gave me hope. A new life.
And you saved mine. Chloe, is she? She would be proud of you.
I just want to see her safe with her mother. I promised Joyce I would go see a family counselor. I'll start by apologizing to Chloe. I don't expect her to call me dad, but maybe she'll stop calling me step douche. So, where is Chloe?
Dead. Oh, come on, not now. I would consult Twitch, but no one's there. Well, I'm going to save her ass anyway.
David, she was pretty stressed out, so she went to go medicate before I ended up in here. So, she's okay.
Oh, thank God.
Well, she will be.
For once I'm happy, Chloe's a stoner.
David, I have to go outside and get some real air and use my phone.
Of course. Go on, Max. You're a brave soldier. I'm glad Chloe has a best friend like you.
Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. I can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are. I don't think the storm's getting smaller. I'm kinda scared.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Are we actually going to go drive to the Two Whales Diner? Oh, do not tell me I have to drive this thing. Does she even know how to drive? Oh, fuck.
I trust Limbo have been warning people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how I pay all those taxes!
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next. Sorry.
Fuck.
Max.
Emergency broadcast system is now in effect.
Oh, Max. Oh. Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
Two Whales is barely standing now.
I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado.
Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out
there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get...
We are inside.
Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you can do about it.
It's so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here.
Hey, man.
Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman.
Frank, I'm so glad you're here. Are you okay?
What? Besides this tornado, the hole in my leg, not to mention the fact that I might die on the floor of a diner, and you're the last person I could see. You know what? I'm cool. Jesus. And I bet you and Chloe didn't find Rachel, right?
Frank, I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead.
Fuck you, Max. No. No way. She left town. She's gone. How do you know, huh? How?
All of our clues led us to my professor, Mark Jefferson. He had this creepy photo torture chamber. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students.
Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! Yeah. You saw Rachel.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson, and he killed her.
This would be the hardest news that I've had delivered to any fake character ever.
He used some drug and gave her an overdose.
An overdose? The only way Nathan could have done that is...
Don't.
Sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me. It's not how it happened. I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
Sam, glad to see you. But I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? You didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh, yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
Oh, no. Lead him on as much as possible, girl.
So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do.
No.
You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott.
Okay, short version if you're going to tell him.
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because... because of me?
Bullshit.
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but...
Shut up.
This seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drunk and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person.
I don't even know what to say anymore. Like, No one's watching my stream. I don't
kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted.
Hmm.
History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Is that possible?
Warren, I know this all sounds insane, but you're the only other person who I can count on now. I wish we had more time together. Do you believe me?
Max, of course I believe you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met. And I'm glad you trust me.
Always.
Oh my god.
I wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for
We're still not gonna bang.
Always.
It's like he automatically knew how this works.
Hey. Be careful out there.
Oh. Absolutely.
For luck.
Absolutely. What?
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say.
Don't.
Motherfucker. Of course you do.
I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Well, the kids finally got first base. I'm talking about Warren, by the way. All right, let's do this. There it is.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe. Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
sorry, Warren.
To Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening.
Nathan's dead. Mark Jefferson is behind everything.
Go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't.
Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher?
That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
He's dead.
Nathan is dead. And you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Gain her trust. Come on, trust me.
Nathan, that fucker is... Because... Will you please... Mark Jefferson turned out to be a psychopath.
Okay, Max. Let's go in there as a team and take his ass out right now.
Chloe!
Don't leave.
I should never have run away from you like I did when we left Arcadia Bay. I know I hurt you. All I ever wanted was to make it up to you. Please don't run away from me.
Max, I'm not running from you. This is when I need you the most. This is how to make everything up to me. With your power and my gun, nothing in the universe can stop us now, Max.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong.
Max, what the hell are you talking about?
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. But Chloe, there was no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline to see you again. I had to.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
I think this might work.
That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us, and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you. But I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything.
I don't have one.
Including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Okay, so we still have the storm to worry about. Please don't let David die. Okay. Whew. Now what's gonna happen?
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And travel through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over, and I hope it was worth it. But I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
What are we gonna do about the storm?
I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody. You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously to myself. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved
just
back.
Please, just fuck.
Without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that, too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We both paid our dues already on it. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on!
Chloe.
I've got your back, Rex.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. What the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory.
I have to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured...
Okay, this is messed up. Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody? Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
What is this?
Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
What the fuck?
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense. I'm sorry, Kate.
The hell is happening?
I see you, Max Caulfield.
Oh, even think God.
Until we talk about your entry. I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
I can make her say I love you.
My selfies are shit. I need to be framed by a real artist. I'm just a poser.
Yes. You will be posing. For me.
This is fucking creepy.
To expose you with to the world. I hope you don't mind needles or duct tape.
Okay, we're out of here. What is Kate?
Hey, Kate. Max. How could you let me jump off a roof?
Oh, God.
You were the only person I trusted here. But you never really listened to me. Now I'm never going to heaven. Instead, you've stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No! Kate, I was only trying to save you.
Great! Another freaking hallway. What? What? Not PT. No. Don't do this. Maybe it's a combination tip. Alright. I did something.
Rachel. She was my angel.
What am I doing?
My dad died and you moved.
Yeah.
Nope, not Rachel Amber. Oh God. Oh God, what am I doing? Maybe now we go through Victoria Chase's room. Max Caulfield. Okay, that was fucking weird. Can I please not do this anymore? Jesus.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
Oh.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Please understand, Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room. Max. Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room. What happened to your spark, Max? I thought I could be your professor.
Oh, Max!
I thought I could be your professor for life.
This is creepy. I don't want to do this.
I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer. Come here, Max.
Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. I don't want to do this. This is creepy.
I miss those. Hey. I miss those.
Oh, Max!
I miss those days when you looked at me in class with those wide eyes. I want to be your professor again. I can teach you so much.
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells. Miss Coffey. This is Principal Wells, and I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your... Hello, Max.
Oh, that is weird.
That one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promised to...
Please, can I not do this? Can we...
Max, where are you?
Okay, really?
Max, come out to play. Come out to play.
Please stop talking.
Hey, babe. Who wants to go ape? Go ape, go ape, babe.
Press a button and blow this whole fucking school up.
You dig my wheels, man?
I wish I could press a button and blow this whole fucking school up.
Hey, Max. Pretty fucking ironic that I ended up being right about everything, and you end up destroying the town. Fucking ironic that I ended up being right about every...
Max.
Stop!
No. Where am I going?
I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Max? Max?
No, I don't know who you're talking about. I don't know who Maxine Caulfield is.
Maybe you'd be a lot happier.
Okay, I get too close and I fail.
Get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, Rachel.
Max! Stop, Max!
No!
Like Rachel.
Hey!
You need to get hot. Max! Gotcha! Stop!
Epic photo shoot.
Max!
Epic photo shoot.
Want some drugs?
Oh no. Bottles.
Maybe sit in the bench. Oh. Oh, hey, we got another viewer on live stream or on Twitch.
Hello. Hey, I'm making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work with 2 weeks.
What's up, other viewer person?
What?
I don't know who that is.
Oh, I didn't know you had to get
if you are logged into Twitch, I highly suggest that you talk to me. I've been alone this entire stream and I'm kind of lonely. She's not gonna pick me up and shake me, is she?
You're bankrupting me. Aha. You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max.
Oh. Wait. Okay, this is freaking weird. Oh my god. Oh, hey, it's you, man. How you been? I figured you'd be watching it. Are you bored with my stream or just bored in general?
How long will this nightmare go on?
I think you'd be good for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. And she never shuts up, does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
You're good bored.
Holy shit, Warren.
How are you...
gonna play us both.
How are you good bored?
Not when she's trying to hook
oh,
up
you're
both
good
of us.
And you're... Oh, okay. Are you bored with my stream?
Come here.
I know where you live.
God damn you,
Warren, that is my woman.
Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got a drugstore in my room.
Oh, shit. Look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max.
Avert your eyes, Isaac. This is adult things.
Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman.
Seriously, avert your eyes.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot.
No, really, avert your eyes. This is...
so long to hook up.
Why did you get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead, and you're still alive. Life is so not fair.
Oh, thank God.
I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real Storm.
Okay, are we done with the creepy shit? What? Yeah. Oh, come on.
Great. Numbers are all over the place.
2515?
Find the right code.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digi code.
Oh, 0311. Wow. Jesus Christ, I'm fucking retarded.
Don't kill us, Max.
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Look, I know things were bad between us, but that doesn't mean I deserve to die.
Max, please save us.
Look, I know things were bad between us, but that doesn't mean I deserve to die.
I can't believe you kissed me.
Honey, I always
So this is how Max gets her revenge?
That's okay if I'm gone.
Don't
let
the
squirrels die.
I wish we had been friends. Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody.
Isaac, if you didn't know, this game is kind of fucking weird.
It wasn't my choice. I didn't ask to rewind time. No, but you were happy to use it to get people to like you. As if you cared about them.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends.
By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own.
That's not true. I have great friends. And I've used my powers for good.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you.
That was not my fault, you son of a bitch.
Don't you dare talk about our mom that way.
Really?
What about the crap that was your fault?
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that? Of course. She's my best friend.
Oh yeah, you ignored your best friend for 5 years while she went to hell.
Isaac, are you still with me, man?
She does a better job of guilt tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel.
Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore.
I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she has any feelings for us? You're just another puppet.
Man, you are so stupid.
I'm embarrassed to have the same name. And someday Chloe will destroy. Oh hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
What is happening?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. I am seriously glad to see you.
Welcome home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl!
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Epic!
I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she's... Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
You saved me again! Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life. Since you're the
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time. Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a
Isaac, am I tripping or is this shit actually happening?
Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room.
Cowabunga!
Why, look, an otter in my water.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Photobomb!
Photo hog. It feels like...
I double dare you. Kiss me now. Damn. You're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
Greatest moment of any series I've ever done.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast of Big Sur and beyond?
All right.
I know. Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad.
It's weird hanging out with you again.
I know. Whoa, awesome picture. Chloe, you're back.
Kate wasn't the first.
Rachel. Oh, Rachel, no, please not her.
Come on, Max, we're almost there.
This game is fucking weird. Oh, finally.
Max, Max, can you hear me? Please say something.
Chloe, I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
Oh, hey, you are still with me. Is this game weird or what, man?
It was so horrible.
Chivalry. I'm gonna have one hell of a video to edit tomorrow. I probably won't even edit it tomorrow.
I caused this. I caused all of this. I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did.
Big time. Fuck yeah.
Everything. All I really created was just death and destruction.
I'm actually glad you showed up. No one was watching my stream the entire time. It's gonna make it really awkward.
You saved me, which had to happen. All of this did, except for what happened to Rachel. Power, we wouldn't have found her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn time master, but you're Maxine Caulfield, and you're amazing. Max. This is the only way. I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
Maybe. We may.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to...
No.
To... Fuck that.
No.
No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I'm not drunk enough to handle that.
I know. You proved that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it.
Okay, it's over there.
I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Huh. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my step... father deserves her alive.
Yep.
So yep. Many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me. Say that. I won't trade you. You're not trading. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate, Chloe. Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years.
Isaac, this is getting really fucking sappy and it's making me upset. Oh, no. Isaac, what the hell should I do? What do I do, man? Which one do I choose? Choose Chloe? Okay, for those of you watching this on YouTube, my friend watching my live stream just said choose Chloe over Arcadia Bay. Okay. Oh, wait.
Max, it's time.
Wait, did you mean save Chloe or sacrifice Chloe, man?
Chloe, I'm so sorry.
I'm...
I don't want to do this.
Fuck.
I know, Max.
Fuck, 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 fuck. No.
We have to save everybody.
I don't want to do this. I don't want
to
do this.
You'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for.
Is that what you meant, Isaac? Or did you want me to save Chloe? Okay. Isaac, look away. This is bad. No.
I'll always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. And Max Caulfield, don't you forget about me. Never.
No. I don't want to do this.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am, or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever-
I'm gonna need more of these.
Punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
You see what you did, Isaac? Probably can't go back and actually change our decision, can we?
Thank you.
I'm trying to hold it back. She was actually my favorite character. Like, I almost cried last episode when she was shot by Jefferson. Well, hey, Kate Marsh is still alive. I guess that's good. It's good to see Frank and Pompidou there. Fuck. Don't you even do that to me, Isaac. Fuck you. To all my viewers on YouTube, and to the one viewer that stuck with my live stream to the very end, let me just say this. When I play a video game, based on a storyline. I connect with the characters on a personal level. So the characters are just as real to me as everyday people. So for to see something like that happen, it really tears me up. Especially since she was my favorite character. That's part of the reason I play video games in the first place. Connect with the storyline, the adventures, it makes my life not seem completely boring. I don't know, I guess that's the message that the Zero Axel is trying to send as a whole. Enjoy the stories that books, that movies, video games, music, enjoy the stories that they teach you. And you may discover something deep and hidden about yourself. Maybe I'm just rambling at this point. Maybe I'm just waiting for the credits to run out. I really wasn't expecting that. Look what you did, Isaac. Yeah. All right. All right. Let's see the stats. Report Nate. Oh wait, this is Shit. 53% of everyone who played the game sacrificed Chloe. Maybe I'll do one last video after this one as a epilogue or something, as an alternate ending to see what would happen if I sacrificed Arcadia Bay on this same save file so everything would stay the same. All right. For YouTube, I thank everyone for watching. Please be sure to subscribe. Check me out on my social media, as well as check me out on Twitch. I just added the link to my default description lists. So be sure to check me out on that. Also, be sure to give me a thumbs up if you liked this video, and if you didn't like it, be sure to give me a thumbs up anyway. It helps me with my channel and Yeah, I can't even say that with a straight face. I'm really torn up about this. So for the YouTube side, thank you all for watching. I am Zero, and I am signing off.